Good evening. I'm Debbie from Testa's Pantry, and this evening we're keeping it simple. Tonight I decided to make some Amitriciana. It's very simple. It takes 15 minutes total. Really? That's what we want. We like it simple. So I started with a pot of boiling salted water, and I added the pasta. And then over here, I started with 2 tablespoons of Testa's Pantry Nocellara extra virgin olive oil. And in that pan, I heated it up and I put in pancetta. So for Amitriciana, you can either use I used 8 ounces of pancetta diced. You can use 8 ounces of bacon diced, whatever your preference. And so that has been sauteing, so it's almost crisp. Now I'm going to add to it, I love garlic. So we add garlic to everything. So it's about 3 cloves of minced garlic. And because we're going to have tomatoes, this is a tomato-based sauce, I'm also putting in some basil because I like basil with everything that has to do with tomatoes. So I'm putting this in the pan, and we're going to let that get fragrant. It'll take probably about 3 to 4 minutes to get fragrant. And the pancetta will crisp up just a little bit more. The pasta in the meantime is cooking. We want this to get a little bit undercooked, a little under al dente. So a little on the more al dente side. So what I have now is I have 28 ounce can of fresh tomatoes, I got the DOP, which is designated area of protection from Italy. So I've crushed those, hand crushed, they were whole tomatoes. And I'm going to add those in as soon as the garlic gets fragrant. So we're getting there. It's pretty much there. So now what we're going to do is we're going to add the tomatoes and give it a good stir and let that cook for a couple of minutes. To get every last drop of those tomatoes. We can't waste any. And then as soon as that cooks a little bit, I'm going to add some grated cheese. So we'll stir that a little bit more. We're going to put the heat up a little to get it boiling so it cooks down a little bit faster. And I'm going to check this pasta too. It looks almost done, probably about another 2 minutes. I love these simple tomato recipes. When Peter and I were in Italy, his cousin whipped up this amazing dinners so quickly. And this is one of them. You can do it so fast. You can, in fact, if you don't want to use pancetta, you can use a base of garlic and shallot, or a little bit of onion, and throw in some shrimp or some diced clams. It's really very simple, and then just put in your tomatoes. I'm going to grate some cheese in now. This is a locatelli. I like using locatelli. It's a little bit more pungent, and it just tastes better to me, but that's my personal taste. Some people prefer Parmesan or Parmigiano Reggiano or Romano. It's whatever your taste buds prefer. So now I'm going to test this pasta. I think it's just about, I don't want to burn my fingers. Okay, so, all right, it's firm. So we're going to shut the heat off. I'm using a spider to remove this from the heat and put it right in the sauce. But before I do that, I'm going to take a tiny bit of the sauce out because I am going to have some zucchini noodles instead of the pasta. So I'm going to put, I have my zucchini noodles here. I'm going to put some sauce right in there. That should be enough for those. And I'm gonna let those sit and soften up a little bit in the sauce. And now what I'm going to do is take the pasta out with the spider and put it right into the sauce. And let me let this cook down a little bit more so that the pasta is well coated and gets the sauce absorbs into the pasta. We're even going to add a little bit of the pasta water, just a tiny bit, to the pasta. And there, now we're going to let this sit and soak up and get really well coated. That's going to take about 5 more minutes, and then it'll be ready to eat. Peter's going to love it. Thanks, and I'll see you next week. Oh, I can't shut it off. Sorry.